37, his fifth 30-point game of the year, and then that's Josh Smith. One more look at this. It's business time, and the Hawks win it.